Laquette comes out straight away to Robert. Marvelous save on Robert's first shot from the slot by Peters, and it deflects out of the rink. And there is McIlhargey with Lanny McDonald.
Well, they've been going at each other throughout the penalty situation, and McIlhargey's right on top of McDonald. They were at very close quarters. It appeared that McIlhargey threw a couple of punches first, but they were in very tight, very close. And now Lisbon has a hold of Ramage. It's a, now, there's Holtz in there. As the Rockies have one extra man, McIlhargey on top of McDonald. And the rest of the Flyers, three of them have four players to contend with, although Valiquette's the only loose man out there. He's staying away from the extra players. But McDonald and McIlhargey have been jawing and bumping at each other throughout the penalty. This time when they had the puck deflected over the glass by Pete Peters, McIlhargey said, let's go. McDonald said, all right, and they did.
I don't know if you noticed that Pete Peters got up very slowly and was on his knees, and then got up and was leaning on the crossbar as if on that save he had injured something. All right, it'll be McDonald and McIlhargey.
Well, McDonald has been really trying to hold his ground in front of Philadelphia in the goal area. McIlhargey, who likes to clear that front porch any way he can, and they came behind the end, they pushed at each other, and you could just see McIlhargey saying, let's go, and they did. He threw a couple of punches, but how damaging was hard to tell because they were from close quarters. They both went down with McIlhargey on top. And they'll be getting majors for fighting.
Time for the penalties, 18-14 there. And for McIlhargey on the season, McIlhargey now has 72 penalty minutes, and for Lanny McDonald, 43.